one move followed up by another move. You're ready to go. Okay, so we're going to do this high jump the same way. Okay, turn it up.
Colton move.
All right, driving it forward here. Oh. And so sometimes this guy's going to be trying to fight to his belly. So sometimes you can catch a move off of this called a West Point. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to slip my lock down to my wrist. I'm going to catch this arm as I drive back up on top. Here. Catch this arm. Okay? See, once you trap this arm, alright, you've got a good opportunity to hit what's called a West Point. And all we're going to do is going to bring it back the other way. And so again, my high get here. Notice how my lock is up by its chin. It's not down here. It's on the chest. Now bringing it up, driving it forward, okay? And as he's fighting, he's trying to turn back, I'm slipping my rock. See that? Trap this arm. As I come back up on top, pop it over. Show him just the West Point right here. Okay, so just do a free fall. West Point's here. When I trap this arm, okay, and I lock on my own wrist or on my forearm, okay? This, my palm goes right there on the back of his arm. I can drive in my lock too, right over his arm. What we're doing is we're trapping this. Okay, if we trap this up tight, it's going to be really hard for this guy to defend. He's got no post on that side, okay? Again, trap this arm, okay? Drive it over to my lock right there. That's just the rest point, if you remember it. And we can drill it a couple times just doing that. Once you get the hang of doing that again, okay, we're going to do it off this high gut here. Bring it here, slipping my lock right here. Drive it back up on top. One side and then the other. Alright, Pat, you can do some chest. Okay. My gut here. Drive forward. Okay, slipping my lock. He's fighting down to his belly. Slipping my lock.
Right here.
Catching that. Alright. It's going to be a little tricky to do out my gut first. Like I said, drill it a couple times just here. Locking his arm. Start from the lock. Lock his arm. Drive over to your lock here. Okay? And lock him up more on here.
Mommy.
Just bring it over right here. West Point. It's hard to defend. It can be very painful if people try to. Locking it. Okay, going for my lock. Locking his arm. Driving over to my forearm here. Okay? Taking over. More advanced, some of us are more advanced. Okay.
How good?
And he's fighting down. Flip that lock up. Trap it.